We're here tonight to celebrate Reuben becoming an adult.
Woo!
Yeah!
But I will say that in my eyes, since I met him, he's always been an adult. And as dear old Auntie Doc, dear young Auntie Doc, he's a leader, and that's my fucking experience. So I met Reuben. Reuben is one of my first and best friends from high school. I remember we used to like pass each other in the corridors and stuff. And genuinely, I don't say this about many people, but what is that? Is that I said, he looks cool, I want to. Lo and behold, like the next day, after passing several days in the corridor, we find ourselves in like year 10 business class.
Oh yeah.
Hey, oh yeah.
We're sitting next to each other in year 10 business class. And actually, we did well in that class.
We nailed it.
We did very well. It was like, it just blossomed.
Churros.
I think the first year, we slanged the shit out of those churros. And then after that, it was some like organic soap type shit. We probably still got some stock left before we needed it. Organic soap. It was clear to me that Reuben is a great guy. Clearly comes from a good stock. He's a good bro in such a way. And we always joked that one day we would form a conglomerate together. And hey, maybe one day we will, you know, dreams are free.
Dreams are free.
But I'll say that if there was one mate that I had that I would go into business with, it would be Reuben, because where do I start? Like I said, I want to keep this brief, but...
Good job at keeping it brief.
He's humble and he deserves praise. He doesn't cause drama, but he's the life of the party. He's always got your back. He's a giver, and he doesn't ask for anything in return. And I had like all the time, I had some other shit. All of us are so grateful and proud to call you our mate.
Apart from
mantra.
Next one, Reuben is the king of shisha. He is best known for his preferred flavor of, I think it's watermelon.
Ow.
Not bad.
And his the famous green shisha that attends every group gathering.
Back in Corbin, Julia, when we were age 12, Stella's first boyfriend was Reuben Morris. Oh. Breaking up all the fights at Mags, particularly Henry and Anna.
Thanks. Reuben occasionally hosted the occasional humble drinks when Jeff and Julie left for the weekend. But best friend that night was in fact the toilet seat. Reuben is in fact also the only person I know to be involved in a police chase and get away with it.
Sydney did us justice.
Reuben is 40 spies and is always encouraging the group to gamble. Also, Reuben, you carried out into a medical team for a solid 4 years. Oh shit, but Reuben was great.
Reuben is also the son my mother Fleur never had.
Hi, Reuben.
Reuben is the center of the E-Block love web, second place to Stella. Providing us with decoy vessels for our Mount Maunganui R&B alcohol trip. Yeah. Shampoo bottles, everything.
Reuben also introduced us to Stag Chili, which we use on every single trip to our high school.
Alright, you can tell his two older sisters because he loves getting his makeup done. Tuesday names, Rubina and Zephron.
And also the story about Meg Kim. Margaret knows more about this than me, but we'll leave it at that.
Come find me later.
And 21, we love you. You're such a good friend to us all. Happy 21st. Raise your glass.
Harold and Kumar go to White House. I gotta say, as a boy from San Diego, he's definitely my Kumar. I have seen this man through so many ups and downs you would not believe. Like, shoulder to cry out, gun to vomit in, all that kind of shit. But also, only straight guy I've ever met out with, so. And I would not know what I'd do without you.
Aww.
Here's to many more trips to White Castle.
Hey. Oh,
you. Hey. Ask my rate.
Tell me about it.
Anyone who's friends with Bruce.
Reuben, although he is very tech savvy, he's a gadget man. He's always on the forefront of all new technology. The first and only person we've ever known to have a VR headset.
Hey,
oh,
you know what he uses it for.
First and only person. Only person I've ever known to have a drone. Yep.
A drone?
Yeah. And, you know, Reuben always delivers with his AliExpress purchases.
He's also
got
a namesake.
Yeah, we should have said name, share a lot of similar interests, and I was like, in like the last few years, I'm looking forward to being a fan in the next lifetime. I could count on finding Ruben in my tent on the first of January. Ruben starts off in this tent, and then on the last 5 years, I always find him.
Since we're not ruined,
let's not worry about it. Reuben, he is a leader. He's within our group. I wouldn't do half the shit we do without Reuben. He's always organizing, you know, our antics. Sweepstakes, poker nights.
He's
always Reuben.
Yes.
Yes.
He's the backbone.
Sure is.
Sometimes has the urge to secretly smoke darts in a room. Now? Shout out, what are you gonna say about Reuben? Not much.
Aww, Reuben.
You're going my brother. We're lots of kisses right now. He goes feeling himself. Have you got an O2, Reuben?
I love this man more than anyone else in the entire universe. One.
Finn Parr, what you writing there, buddy?
Hey, it's a secret for you later, mate.
What you writing? You got an O2, Reuben? This boy said the best speech I've ever heard.
But I love the videos actually.
They record the moment.
I've never done this before.
That's all good. No, bro, thank you.
Did you press record?
I don't know, I think I missed a couple of things.
Morris.
You off? Oh, okay. Oh, wow, well, we got the fun part. You had a good run.
We are here.